Hey guys, Brokerverse, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City Harley Quinn Revenge. Well, that's a lot, bro. I just started off. That door, or that was there, that's locked. So I have to go to some other place.
Where did the cops go? Harley had them moved. Where? You know where? Oh, the secret.
Shut up, you idiot.
What? No one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. If someone's listening in on one of them microphone things, or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here? Could be.
Batman, he's here.
You just gonna leave him frozen? Okay. I don't know if they thought enough. Okay. Oh, that's your arm. I'll take that. I hit the guy with the knife. Really? Oh! Handstand drop kick.
Queen's thugs were talking about the missing cops.
Why not?
If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon. As of now, the Arkham...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
The officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. No heroics, understand?
This blood belonged to a cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
He's bleeding this much, and Batman's already telling you this, but he might be dead. Oh, of course. And of course they aren't still knocked out. Out.
guarding this stupid switch? Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman.
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. I figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change.
What's the Bat doing here?
Interrogate? Why, sure.
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. The Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Oh, God damn it. As in the 3 people she trusts the most, the 3 people who are the farthest away.
Without the codes, I can't save the cops.
That would be what I need to do.
On me! I got it!
Batman, why are you an idiot? Old Brad protecting my ass. Gravel right in front. Oh, a guy with a gun. Why not? I can understand Batman being confident in the building.
One way or another,
if he said, you know, he's Batman.
Kill Harley to give us something warm to wear.
There's not gonna be snipers around every. Oh, it's a good thing he's stupid as hell.
Can't we just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City?
What you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Oh.
That's one code. I need 2 more.
Down, target. Tell me what.
I want to know. And I might not hurt.
Now.
Oh,
please don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night, night.
Why did she give... Wait, did she split the code into three?
And break Harley Quinn's security system.
Fight.
I never liked cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
Bitch. Smoke pellet didn't work.
Good. I hope it hurts. Hard to believe anyone could be her friend. Let alone five. Oh. I should want that.
Can we just get this done?
God damn it.
Fucking steam
again.
I'm freezing here.
Oh, that one is popped. Yeah, that thoroughly did not.
Another, those cops are dead.
Are they really? That man might have something to say about that.
I'm sick of freezing my ass off for this woman.
Okay.
yourself some help. Give up on this revenge kick she's on.
Get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Aww.
That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
dumbass cop should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
I guess she trusts the wrong people. The people who can be intimidated by Batman.
I got a bad feeling about all of this.
Chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right? What about...
Look out! The man!
What about Batman? Well, he is currently directing his fist into your head. So, thanks for... showing concern for me. I appreciate it. He got a battery into it. I guess I'm allowed to live here. There. Structural weakness, huh? Didn't I just throw this while playing as Robin? Oh, that's blowing me up again. You know, why not?
Don't. Don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty.
And these guys are probably
time fits you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing you can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. Cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go passing out on me. Stop! Don't cry, pig. I'm just getting started.
Soon.
Girlfriend? You want me to go look him up when I'm done with you? What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Holly.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Oh, well, I'm good, Robin. It'll have to wait until the next episode. Until then, and thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did subscribe if you're new to the channel, so you don't miss any future content. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.